McNally is in the all-black trunks, green on back for Alex Budoiu. Third man in the cage for your main event is Mr. Decky Larkin, and right back at you, Phil. If there was two ants arguing over a bit of sugar, I'd commentate on it with you, pal. We're underway in the main event.
Alex Budoiu, a former Crowne flyweight champion, so incredible pedigree, but they're coming out swinging straight away. Conor McNally trying to get in on the trip. Budoiu defending.
McNally going to put high pressure on Budoiu straight away here.
Budoiu, a veteran of over 25 amateur fights. Yeah. Been in there with some of the best. Nice little push shot knees from Budoiu.
A venue and a date is all Alex Budoiu normally required. Nice elbow over the top there.
McNally doing a good job to reply with little elbows of his own.
Looking for the trip on the inside. Got the body lock here, Alex Budoiu. Switching on the opposite leg to try and trip, switching head drops down for a double. That's beautiful. Needs to watch the neck though, Phil.
Needs to be aware. He's gone high elbow on it. Conor McNally has 5 wins by guillotine. Conor McNally now has 6 wins via guillotine in the very first round. Once again, Conor McNally gets it done. The last words, Nolo Kiefer, yours.
Alex Budoiu, he was swung around there. He was caught in it. That grip and vice-like choke of Conor McNally. It's almost like the worst place you can land is with that man near your neck. Unbelievable performance. Unbelievable show. Pan Wars 43. It's been an honor to sit here and call it. And unfortunately, Phil, that's it.